Philippe Etosselin is the second oldest F1 driver ever. He drove his last race in 1952 at the age of 55 years, 6 months and 8 days. Do you want to know who the oldest driver ever was? Then check part 3 and find out.